I'm Lisa and I'm a Principal Research Technologist here at Fonterra Research and Development Centre. I work in the Cultured Foods team and we work to develop new ingredients for our Cultured Foods customers. There is a general trend for everyday consumers to want more protein in their diet. So if you can put the protein into everyday foods like yogurt, that's a win-win situation. In cultured products, the range is really large in terms of texture and flavour. So our customers have different requirements depending on what they want to make. So if they want to make a drinking yogurt, they want it to be thin. If they want to make a Greek-style yogurt, they want it to be really thick. So we have a range of ingredients which we can combine together to give a range of different textures. Some make the yogurt taste really clean and fresh. Some of them can improve the texture to make it really smooth and shiny and glossy. And what we can also do is tailor ingredients, so we can combine those ingredients to give the optimum solution for our customers. By using just our proteins, it means that we can provide clean label solutions for our customers, so they can have only 3 ingredients on their label, and that's what consumers really want. We have an amazing depth of expertise, definitely world class, which makes it really easy for us to find these solutions for our customers.